Somebody just gave me a copy of Kerrang! Magazine today. From when Passion and Warfare came out, I was on the cover, right? What a good-looking young man. I could have been a contender. No. It's funny because it was such a great time, you know, in the 80s, and being able to make the craziest music you wanted, wear the silliest clothes, and get away with it, and have this outrageous stage shows and all that. It was really great. And when I, that's right, you know, it's coming back. The 80s are coming back. But we do have some good FM stations that'll play some good classic rock now, especially in the UK, and that's nice. But back then, you know, when all that was happening, there was a kind of music that I wanted to make, you know? And I kind of shut the door to the studio, and I went in, and I just recorded and recorded, and out came this record. I had no idea if... I thought that was the end of my career. And what's really extraordinary to me is 25 years later, here I am playing that whole record. And I never toured on that record back then, so this is actually the first time we get to play this entire record. It's really nice, and especially playing this record with Philip Bono on bass! Yeah. And Jerry Colson on drums! Sorry about that. Cheers! And I never go anyplace. I never go anywhere. I don't even go down to the store. I don't even go to the post office. I don't go to America. I don't go to Europe. I don't go to brush my teeth without my Dave Wiener. But maybe I can brush my teeth. Okay, about 25 years ago, I had the incredible pleasure of performing in Seville, Spain, and it was the first time that we played Liberty, and I got to play it with one of my greatest guitar heroes, Brian May. It was like a freak thing to be standing next to Brian, and he's going to kick off the show right now with that little clip, and I saved his melody guitar part to play harmony, and you can hear it. Because now we have screens, and technology is at our disposal. So, enjoy the show, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah!
It's a piece of music which has never, ever been done on a stage live before. Please welcome the genius, the master of the space age guitar, Mr. Steve.